god. There we go. And let's go here and oh. Let's get into Dart. I'm actually going to press. Too late to get to the other side now. Oh. Yeah, that's definitely too late to get to the other side. Means we have to regen the whole thing, I think. Ah! Okay. We're going to have something to push the load or something. Okay, let's go. We can spawn something here. Oh! I didn't know that was a spawner. I can't get it to reach there yet. Okay. This is Vickers now. These works. Oh. Okay, yeah, the bridge is collapsed. And let's get our stuff and go back and boom! Okay. That was Crash 5. Elaine Thomas. Wait, I need to reset. Where is Streamline Thomas? What the? My camera's here. We're gonna have to go for like a long run here. See if we can find it. Cause maybe it's a special spawn or something, I know. Jumped on top of there. No, not that way. Yo, that's a lot of trucks there. It's the same map of the of Sodor, the other Sodor one. The mainland or something. What it was called, I can't remember. It was like mainland, I think. What the? It's a whole factory here. Oh, there's Streamline Thomas. Where do you spawn Streamline Thomas? Need to find his spawner. Is it here? I don't think so. It's just a diesel. Oh. There we go. Yeah, it's just the same. I don't know where Streamline Thomas is, though. Okay. Gotta explore more. Oh, wait, what? Put this close. Oh, there we go. Now it works. Well, now it's opened. It's a scrapyard. I don't know why Streamline Thomas would be here. There's a Gordon. There's Toad here, actually. Streamline Thomas's. Maybe if I follow this path here. This is the way that Streamline Thomas went. I don't know where Streamline Thomas is, but I'm going to end it here now, so anyway guys, hope you get time watching, so don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and bye!